Okay, so it's around 444.
Oh yes, look at that. Finally. Cobalt blue. Half of them, I love them.
Alrighty, so now let's give an update on my Rocky Balboa Bongi. Just a multi get. She's just pulsating right now. And I think there's way too much humidity in here. Alright, a little small update. Okay, so 3 hours later. She's finally... I think she's done. Yeah, looks like she's done. Sweet. So here, get a little close-up of the fangs. Nice. And here's the old skin. Awesome job. So, that was pretty cool.
Okay, so now it's 7 p.m. It's been about 12 hours since she last molted. She flipped over just before I left the school, so... Now I'm back. I'm going to post it, make a video, the conclusion of the Brachypalambomi molt. And there she is. There's this is just the molted skin. What I did to mount it is I took hot glue, glued the legs together, glued the carapace. So it looks like the real T. And then I took a piece of fake acorn from a plant. And put the abdomen is, but looks funny. Alrighty, so it's time to check out my fire leg and see how well she looks like.
There we go. Ooh, pretty. Adult female, Brachypalambomi, Mexican fire leg. Oh, she is gorgeous. Like, I mean, you can't get, look how red that is. Oh my goodness. She is... one hot looking tarantula. Sweet.
I'm so happy. Okay, so yeah, people were asking me how Julian passed away. Well, he was a mature male, and I had him for roughly about 2 years. I bought him as a mature male, so males don't live very long compared to the females, and as a result, he must have died from old age, because that's how they do. That's why a lot of tarantula keepers tend to go for females, because they live a whole lot longer. Like, once they mature, Avicularia avicularia is going to live about, I would say, about 2 years after they fully mature. Females could live up anywhere between 12 to 15 years old, so... That's a huge difference, and probably that's why a lot of keepers desire females, because of their longevity, and they're kind of cool looking in color too. So that's it. So hope you enjoyed my video of my Brachypalambomi. So stay tuned for some really, really cute pictures. All right, peace guys.